It's a crucial day for Bollywood star Salman Khan as court will announce final verdict on 2002 hit and run case. If found guilty, Salman would face 10 years of imprisonment. Salman Khan was in Kashmir for the shooting of Kabir Khan's Bajrangi Bhaijaan. The actor returned back to Mumbai yesterday for the final verdict hearing. Salman's family, close friends are pouring prayers and love and support of him. Also, superstar Shah Rukh Khan visited Salman Khan's home on the eve of the verdict. He was snapped outside Salman's Galaxy apartment in Bandra last night at 1 a.m. Arpita Khan, Sohail Khan, Sajid Nadiadwala, David Dhawan, Baba Siddiqui and a few others also visited his house. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.